welcome back. It's time for Sunday Brunch, and joining us this morning is Chef Wilbur Cox from the B&O American Brasserie. All right,
yes,
I got it. Yay. All right, well, you are going to make us prime Super Bowl food today.
Yeah, we're
going
to talk a little bit of Super Bowl food. We're going to do things that you might normally have at your Super Bowl party, but you're going to do them a little bit different. That's kind of how we do it at the Monaco and at B&O. So today we're going to do chicken wings and pork rinds. And nothing is more Super Bowl than chicken wings and pork rinds.
You got that right. But these are not your typical chicken wings.
They're not. Actually, we take these wings and we sous vide them in a water bath under vacuum for 6 hours and pull the bones out of them. Mm-hmm. And then we're going to, you know, compress them back so they look like a little chicken nugget. So basically, you're getting a whole wing, but you're not getting any of the bones, and you can actually eat it.
You said it's like the middle joint of the chicken?
It is the middle joint. It comes from the part of the wing, like right here, right underneath the drumette.
Did you bread it?
So we just dusted that in a little bit of seasoned flour, and we breaded it, and that's going to go with a little bit of lentil salad. Lentils are, you know, high in protein, good for you. That's dressed in a very herbaceous, like, you know, citrus type thing.
Are those capers?
Actually, those are a little bit of banana with the lentils in there.
Really?
And it sounds a little weird to have chicken and banana, but it actually works really well because the sweetness is going to bring out the sweetness in that chicken itself.
That's cool. A little bit of vinegar in there and olive oil?
Exactly.
Okay.
A little bit of lemon juice, things like that. So all we're going to do is just give them a little, you know, a little sear in the pan because they've already been cooked for us. And we're going to plate that over top the salad. But the one really exciting ingredient about this, besides the pork rinds and the peanuts, is this chili sauce right here. And that's called gochujang. It's made with fermented chilies and soybeans that are fermented for like 2 years.
Thick.
And it gives that umami taste to it. We make a caramel in one pot, and then we add the chili sauce to it at the end. So it'll add a little bit of punch to these chicken wings that you're not normally going to have at your normal Super Bowl party.
Okay, this is one of the meals that you can get, is that right, for your Absolutely Fabulous campaign?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tell us about Absolutely Fabulous.
Well, Absolutely Fabulous seems to be that you can get discounts on travel and lodging and all those kinds of things. And it's also tied into Baltimore Restaurant Week. And Restaurant Week is, I think, the 13th, or the 14th, excuse me, to the 23rd. But the only thing is that B&O, we're not doing that because on Valentine's Day, we're doing a special menu. So we're going to be doing that from the 17th to the 23rd.
So this is a nice campaign where you can get hotel deals, you can get restaurant deals, you can get all kinds of different packages involved in this. And of course, with the B&O, you can get the three-course meal for just $15. It's so many different restaurants you can check out with this and visit Baltimore.
Well, the three-course is actually $30.
Oh, okay. Yes, all right, well, we'll make that correction.